Sharkdog? Where are you, buddy? Why isn't he answering?
I told you, it's the freezer room. And judging from these frozen fish, I bet Sharkdog's turned into a sharksicle by now.
There's gotta be 1,000 ice blocks in here. And Sharkdog could be in any one of them. Here, grab an ice pick. He's gotta find him and bust him loose fast.
And that's when I first spied him through me spyglass. The merman who loved shrimp parmigiana.
Not sure I was listening, Captain Barb. Was that in the Tropic of Capricorn or the Tropic of Cancer?
I told you thrice already. 'Twas the Tropic of Capricorn. Listen up, Swabby, and lay off me fishing net.
Aye, Captain.
Now, where was I?
What's taking those guys so long?
This could take hours.
I got a bright idea, literally. This'll help us find him. You see, when light shines
Great.
Through his...
Less science, more shark talk. Let's get some more light in here. Look, I found him.
Better look again.
Captain Barb is a shark hunter?
What I love best is hunting sharks. No shark can get by me prize harpoon pretty Penelope.
Shark hunting, you say? You, hunt him often?
All the time. Small ones, big ones, jumbo-sized. But the only one that strikes terror in me heart is the ghost shark. And when I find him...
Okay, this is bad, very bad.
Max, you found the heating duct. We can melt him out. Sharkdog!
Max, Sharkdog, cold.
No, Sharkdog, be quiet!
A noise from me freezer. Someone's in there!
Oh, look! Your butt's drifting away!
Sneaky dwarf rat!
Guys, she's on to us! Everybody, hide!
Here to steal me fish, are ye? Show yourselves, ye crafty sea devil!
Steady, buddy. She's gonna have to get through me first. That's it! Shark dog, you gotta swim off and save yourself.
Max!
It's our only hope. It's okay, buddy. Go on.
Huh? What have we here? Intruders? Be ye fish thieves, eh?
I can't explain.
Why, I should call the mayor on ye.
Ye shall pay! Shivery timber. The ghost shark!
Shark dog, you saved us! Guys, run!
Aye, ghost shark, ye haunt me, but I'll haunt you!